Good morning, my dear students. Today I'm going to teach you how to order your coffee or your tea in Greek. Spring is here and very soon you will come to Greece for your vacation. Let's go. First of all, the menu or the price menu in Greek, it is ο κατάλογος. It is a masculine word. Ο κατάλογος, it is the menu, or you can also find it as το μενού. The price menu will be ο τιμοκατάλογος. The first part of the word, η τιμή, it is the price. So, ο τιμοκατάλογος, the price menu. The coffee shop, η καφετέρια, it is also called η καφετέρια in Greek, and this is a more modern coffee shop to have your coffee. We also have το καφενείο. Το καφενείο at the past, it used to be a traditional coffee shop that only the men used to go there to drink their coffee, to chat, but because the vintage and the retro style is back in fashion, many coffee shops, they are decorated as old καφενείο. Let's see now what you will order in the coffee shop. First of all, we have the category of the coffees. So, ο καφές, a masculine word, is the coffee. Οι καφέδες, the coffees, in the plural. Ο ελληνικός, or ο ελληνικός καφές, it is the Greek coffee. You boil it, and at the bottom, you have the powder, the coffee powder. You cannot drink that at the end. Ο γαλλικός or ο καφές φίλτρου, it is the filter coffee. We call it also γαλλικός. Γαλλικός means French coffee. This is the coffee americano. Το καπουτσίνο, it's the cappuccino. And το espresso, it is the espresso coffee. Ο Nescafé, it is the Nescafé coffee. And ο Frappé, it is the Nescafé with ice. It has a foam on the top. It is a very cold and nice coffee for the summertime. Το Freddo Cappuccino, it is a cappuccino coffee but made cold. This is nice for the summer. It has a milk foam at the top. Or το Freddo Espresso, it is the espresso coffee, but also Freddo, made with ice. This is for the summer also. Now, how you can drink your coffee? You can have σκέτος καφές, this is black, with no sugar in it. Μέτριος καφές, this is one spoon of coffee and one spoon of sugar. And γλυκός καφές, it means one spoon of coffee and two spoons of sugar. If you want to add milk, you will have to ask με γάλα, with milk. In this category, we can also have the tea, το τσάι, the tea, or η σοκολάτα, the chocolate. You can have ζεστή σοκολάτα, a hot chocolate, or κρύα σοκολάτα, the cold chocolate. Now, let's change the category and we'll go to at the juices and the sodas. Ο χυμός, it is the juice in Greek, it is a masculine word. Η χυμή, the plural, the juices. Το αναψυκτικό, it is any kind of drink that has bubbles in it. So it is a soft drink, the sodas. And in the plural, it will be τα αναψυκτικά. Ο φυσικός χυμός πορτοκάλι, it is the natural orange juice. Πορτοκάλι, it is the orange, έτσι. So in Greek we say natural juice of orange. Φυσικός χυμός πορτοκάλι. Η πορτοκαλάδα, it is the orange juice again, but it is not a natural orange juice, it is in a box and it has already sugar in it. Η λεμονάδα, it is the lemonade, και η Coca-Cola is the Coke. Το ανθρακούχο νερό, it is the sparkling water, the water that has bubbles in it. And το milkshake, it's a milkshake. Η γρανίτα is the slushy. And you can have granita lemoni, lemon slushy, or granita fraula, strawberry slushy. Now, let's go at the drinks. Τα ποτά, the drinks. You can have το κρασί, the wine. You can have λευκό κρασί, white wine. Ροζέ κρασί, or κόκκινο κρασί, the red wine. Η μπύρα, it's the beer, a feminine word. And το ούζο, it is a strong drink with anise in it. When you drink it, you don't realize how strong it is. You will realize it when you stand up. You will feel a bit dizzy. And now, let's see the snacks. Τα snack, in Greek, we use this word. Το toast, it is a grilled sandwich. Normally, it has cheese and ham in it. Το toast και το sandwich, we use this word in Greek, but we mean the cold sandwich, it is not grilled. Η τυρόπιτα, the cheese pie, it has inside the word τυρί, that it is the cheese, and πίτα, the pie. Η σπανακόπιτα, the spinach pie, because σπανάκι is the spinach. Η μπουγάτσα is the cream pie. In the north of Greece, you can find it also with cheese or with spinach or with ground meat. But in the islands and the south, you will mostly find it with cream only. And let's go at the desserts. Τα γλυκά. Here we have το παγωτό, the ice cream, or το γλυκό του κουταλιού. Γλυκό is the sweet, το κουτάλι is the spoon, so το γλυκό του κουταλιού is the spoon sweet. Normally in this sweet, this dessert, we have some fruits that they are with syrup. Το γιαούρτι με φρούτα, it is the yogurt with the fruits. Let's see now how you will order your coffee and your drinks. You can say, θέλω, I want. Then you will add what you want. And at the end you will say, παρακαλώ, I want the drink and please. However, it is a bit more kind to say, θα ήθελα, I would like. You order what you want, παρακαλώ, please. Let's see an example. Θα ήθελα ένα φραπέ μέτριο, παρακαλώ. I would like a medium frappé, please. Or θα ήθελα ένα φρέντο εσπρέσο σκέτο. I would like a φρέντο εσπρέσο black, with no sugar in it. Θα ήθελα μία ζεστή σοκολάτα και ένα toast, παρακαλώ. I would like a hot chocolate and a toast, please. If you want to ask how much it costs, you will say πόσο κάνει or πόσο έχει plus one thing. This is singular for one thing that you bought. Or πόσο κάνουν, πόσο έχουν plus many things. In order to use correctly all these things that I told you today, you have to go back and check the lesson that you have done with the accusative. After the verb θέλω, I want, or I would like, you have to continue with accusative because this is the object of the sentence. Go back, find the lesson with the accusative, and this is how you will order correct your drinks and your coffees. Thank you so much for watching the lesson today. I hope that after the lesson, you will be able to order your coffees and your drinks in Greek. Thank you so much again and see you very soon. Bye!